Well, we just lost wickets, so we couldn't like, it wasn't easy for the new batsman to come in and score. We lost wickets at the crucial time, and we had to pay for it. It's going to be hard. It's not going to be easy, but we have to move on. And there's still a halfway, the 7 more matches halfway to go. We still got to look at the positives. Got to still look to play good cricket. On the hindsight, we can think of a lot of things, but yeah, it's just a tough and a bitter pill to swallow. So, well, see, obviously, if the talk in the dressing room is the guys who are playing well need to continue to play well and need to keep scoring the runs. So that's what we're looking to do. It's going well. Both of us are batting really well, and we're putting in the scores. I think Ravi Bishnoi has been fantastic. He's been bowling really well, and he's showing great character. He has a big heart, and whenever you throw the ball to him, he's there and thereabouts. He's he's always willing to take the aggressive option, which is good. So it's nice to have the guys coming in and being brave. I think he's been bowling extremely well. Even in the last game, the way he bowled was fantastic. He closed the innings for us, and he's doing that. He's doing the same thing again. He did that for us this game as well. So it's really nice to see the young guys coming out and putting in those performances.